Yo, what's going on? We're live. Going to be playing some Kingdom Hearts Chain of Memories. I want to finish this game. My plan going into this is going to be, let's grind a bit, at least get one level so that I can, level up. Probably get some HP. My CP is fine at the moment. I'm ready to get into this. I'm actually pretty surprised that Larxene is giving me some trouble. It makes sense. I just know that I have to be able to dodge her attacks more often and be able to break her when it's needed. Yeah, that is a bit too loud. But I can also turn it down from my PC. Yeah, I think level 56. I want to be level 60 before the main boss. Hopefully, I'm able to do that. I'm not exactly sure where things go from here because first it was like Traverse Town and Twilight Town, and now we're back at Destiny Island, so I don't think they can stall us much more from here. So. Should we give it a practice run? No, I'm gonna say, let's go grind while we can. Let's see, this was just, yeah. I'm going to use a different card on it. We're with strong cards, drowsy, easy to ambush. But we need one and up. Or Heartless Attack relentlessly. This will work.
Win.
Yeah. Oh yeah, I have the deck I made for Larxene in here, so. And I'm so used to putting on my that the lock. Okay, so next level is only three? Oh. I guess we did just finish a boss fight earlier, so let's get up to level 57 then. How about that? There we go, there's that level up. We can use this. Oh no, it broke? What the frick?
Wind. Fire. 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 Yeah. Yeah. Freeze.
That worked.
Heal.
Nice. Hit quite a few of them. There we go. Right. Yes, I totally forgot that I wanted to get up over 400 with HP. Okay. They both came at me.
Win. Yeah.
Come on.
Fire.
Oh goodness. None of these little horn things.
Heal. Courage.
Oh shoot.
Win. Yeah, fire. Fire.
Come on. Boy.
Win. Yeah, fire. Fire.
Come on.
Freeze. Yeah. Freeze. Power.
There we go. Give me that HP before he attacks. It attacks.
Yeah, wind. Fire. 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 Yeah. Freeze. Yeah. Freeze. Power.
Nice. Ooh, that was double knockout.
Yeah. Yeah, win. Fire. Fire.
There we go. Ooh, and a gold card too. But I'd have to go back to a different area for that.
Yeah.
Crap.
Win. Fire. Fire.
Gosh dang it. I hate how quickly they can break my cards. My zero cards, I mean.
Freeze.
Nice. Just hits them all at once. Not all of them, but you know what I mean.
Yeah, fire.
Boom. Okay.
Yeah.
I actually need this. You can't see me because I'm actually behind the boxes. That's good logic there. I like that. Ah. Oh. Wow, I took out that plant real quick.
Fire.
Probably because of that. Plants don't like fire.
Freeze.
Or ice.
Yeah. Freeze. Heal. Courage. Nah.
I can't believe none of them got hit by that. There we go. There we go. Ooh, new cards. Let me get them first. Not necessarily new. But...
Wind.
Of course.
Yes. Fire. 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 Yeah. Freeze. Yeah. Run. Freeze. Power.
Was that it? Really? Usually you get at least two battles out of them.
Yeah.
Give me the Moogle points first. No, don't lock onto that. He doesn't even notice until I say that. What's up, everyone? How's it going?
Yeah. Fire. Fire.
crap.
Fire.
I hate that. But I know when I'm using a boss deck against normal enemies, it's not gonna go my way. Lurking, starting upstream? Alright, sure will. After this fight, I'll get your lurk up. Go get him. Thank you, Killbathot. Come on, I thought he was almost dead.
Fire.
Oh, there's more. Now there is.
Freeze. Freeze. Courage. Win.
Oh.
Fire.
Nice.
Freeze.
Okay. There we go. Now I can get your lurk up, Astrobatic. Oh boy. Oh no. Pause. Okay. Oh, shoot. Wasn't even paying attention when they came by.
Wind. Fire.
Nice.
Fire. Freeze. Courage. Heal. Wind. Fire. Freeze. Fire. Fire. Freeze. Heal. Power.
Oh shoot, why'd I use it on the low one? I don't know.
Wind.
Moogle points. Don't even know if I'll be using any more Moogle points after this, but I'm a collector, so it doesn't matter. No, get the bushes. Oh!
Wind! Fire! 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 Freeze. Freeze! Heat! Power!
Shoot.
Yeah.
Oh, we were so close.
Wind! Fire!
There's the level up. Crap, I missed.
Heal. Courage.
Did it kill them both? Nice. Okay. We were gonna go with more HP. There we go. Now let's go back. Shoot, I don't remember which one. I got that one. Yeah, it was this one. Then it's just a climb from here. Come on, grab on. Why isn't he grabbing on? There. Save, and now we should be ready for Larxene. Oh shoot, why'd I go in so hastily? Oh, that's why. Okay. Here we go.
Riku!
Are we ready? I'm not sure I'm ready. Larxene still freaking scares me. I'm gonna take a drink of water first. Okay. Dang it, I can never dodge that. She's so fast, too. Crap. I should be able to dodge those, I guess. Use my lightning. No.
Ooh.
Oh, come on. I'm trying to use Donald. Oh no, I wasted that crap. That's gonna cost me. Oh, we actually got this back. That's actually great. I thought once I used it, I would lose it. Whoa. Oh. No. But we got this. Come on. Come on, use it. Come on. No, we're dead. Oh god.
Wind. Lightning. Fire. No escape.
Crap.
You have no heart.
We were so close with that. I'm actually really proud of that, even though I thought I messed up once, but then I didn't. I had a zero there.
Lightning.
Yeah. Yeah.
Vanish.
Heal. Heal.
Vanish. Vanish.
Power.
Ooh, we broke her.
Wind. Yeah. Fire.
Lightning.
Fire. Yeah.
Bass battle, oh yes! Your opinion on that emo? 1 second so I can get a better look at it. Ooh, we just went for it. Son of a biscuit. Oh, I wanted to get closer. At least do that. Thank you. That was actually one of the best things you could have done.
Vanish.
Freeze. Heal.
Vanish.
Heal.
Vanish.
Okay. Oh crap. Oh shoot. I was just about ready to use Oogie Boogie and then she killed me. Need to remove the white background though. Oh, for Hacksaw High. That works, but yeah, take out the white background and that'd be great. Is that your first emote? I let the cat out and now it... TV was out of... position. We were doing good at that last part, but I didn't get the chance to use Oogie Boogie. Yeah, I'm switching things up and seeing what works even. I have three that could work. Ooh. Three for the all three tiers are just ideas for the first one. Oh no.
Vanish. Lightning. Yeah. Vanish.
Freeze.
Lightning.
Come on, move.
Freeze.
Vanish. Vanish. Lightning.
Yeah, heal.
Come on.
Deal.
How do you like this?
Oh no, not this one.
Lightning.
Oh no, I was incapacitated. Yes, heal me, thank you.
Lightning.
Oh shoot, she's not close enough. Oh shoot. Nope. That was... Oh no. No. What the frick? Quit stalking me, lady. Ah. Gotcha. Okay, I need to use Vexen right now. Ooh, that was close. Oh, I don't like. Okay, I'm just gonna have to use that. Shoot! Come on, stop. For the first one? Okay. Yeah, lurk for lurk, sure. Is this the... No, this is not the last boss fight. Far from it. I've already fought Lark Scene once. You want it to be the last boss fight? We're getting there. That's why I want to try and finish this game soon enough. God dang it. She's way too fast, and you just have to be faster than her. That worked. But now we have to Blade Storm. I don't know what. Brad. That's the one that I have to watch out for. That takes too much of my. I dodged that. Gosh dang. I have a zero. Oh. I'm just curious what it is. Oh, I forgot the pizza was in the oven. Oh my gosh, didn't we have a conversation about food and forgetting about it on one of your streams, Hawk? The closest we got was the first fight we got into. Gosh dang it. I think the audio needs to be brought up a little bit more. Yeah, there we go. Oh no, I wasted that, but I used that one, that's fine. Okay, I just noticed that one of the keyblades is... is thunder element, and that's healing her, so I have to take that out. Oh shoot, where'd I use that?
Vanish! This is it!
Wind! Fire!
Lightning! How do you like this?
Fire!
Lightning!
Yeah!
Wait, I haven't even used any of these yet.
Lightning. Vanish.
Heal.
Vanish.
Heal. Freeze.
Vanish.
There we go.
Wind.
You have no heart.
Come on. Get her.
Fire.
No escape.
Come on.
Yeah. How do you like this? Lightning.
That was a recover.
Lightning.
Back off.
Nice.
Yeah. I'm gonna break you.
Come on,
heal.
Use it.
Heal. Heal.
No escape.
We're dead. Until we use this. Oh. Back with tears. Did you burn it? Oh no. Heal me. Heal me. Oh no. We're dead. We're dead. Oh. Oh, we dodged it. We're dodging it. Holy shite. We're dodging it. Oh, wait, I can do this.
No wind.
Lightning.
Crap.
Yeah. Fire.
You have no heart.
We're dead. Right here.
Vanish.
Shoot. But still, it's not as good as it could be. Didn't we... talk about forgetting about our food when we cook it on one of your streams. Thanks, puns, by the way. I see that. Gosh, dang it. Too many emotions going through. Okay, wait. We need to take out this. Well, I could just set it up right away for my strike. But what are my other... right here. Probably we did. No. The frick? How do I see all the combinations? I don't remember. Cause the only one I remember is that where we throw the blade and it comes back at us. Oh, right here. Of course, the one that was doubting. Stun impact, what is that? It's 20 to 23. You could, let's see. No, because I would have needed a 2. I have a 6. I don't think I can get that. Strike rate is what I keep using. Blitz. Yeah, I don't have enough for that. This one, 27. Ooh. Break a card or render it unreloadable for the length of the battle. Oh, I have to start trying to use that one. Zentetsuken. Zentetsuken is the one that I'll try to start using. Try Riku. To start using. You got this, man. Show her who's the boss. I'll try. I know we'll get it eventually. Well, tonight.
Vanish.
Gosh, dang it.
Vanish.
Okay. I just kind of hesitated there. Ooh, I almost got caught.
Lightning. Lightning.
Come on.
Freeze. Yeah, freeze.
Then lightning.
Oh, that recovered her. God damn it. I had a 6. Why was I not using it? We're breaking this bitch's heart right now. I use the card pun. That's so funny. What the?
I feel so
oh! I should have used that later on. Okay, lesson learned. I was trying to use it, come on! Okay.
Vanish.
This is where.
Lightning. Lightning.
Wind. Fire.
Lightning.
Yeah.
Vanish.
Fire.
Vanish.
Yeah.
Yeah. Crap.
Deal. Deal.
Ooh.
Vanish.
Courage. Not. Funnel.
Thank you.
Vanish.
I'm actually gonna start using that now.
Wind.
Gosh, dang it.
Fire.
Lightning.
Ooh, that was good.
Freeze. Lightning.
There. Wind.
Lightning. Lightning.
Fire.
Lightning.
Yeah. Fire.
Ooh, there we go. No. I had an 8 up there, not a 9. Crap. Come on.
Heal. Vanish. Heal. How do you like this?
Heal. Yeah.
I feel so bad.
Power.
Come on, get closer. Oh, we used that just in time. How many times have I used that? So close. Use it, and yeah, I was trying to use Donald to break that, but nope. Okay, Zentensku we used, but we did not use it correctly. Lesson learned. I like such claw weaponry, right? Makes her look like a leopard. Oh, why did I use that on her when... Yeah, we broke that. Lesson was learned.
Lightning.
Heal.
Vanish.
Heal.
How do you like this?
Shoot. Okay, there we go. She's in the corner. You got this.
Vanish. You're done.
Yeah. Done.
Shoot.
Yeah. Fire. Yeah. Freeze.
Lightning. How do you like this?
Heal.
Have any more?
Heal.
Lightning.
Fire. There.
There we go. Ooh, we used that as soon as she tried using her special. I love that. Oh yeah, that felt so good.
Courage.
Ooh, I had a zero goofy. That was nice. Use it. We've got this.
Heal. You have no heart.
Come on.
Heal. No escape.
Oh, son of a. Scythe also, for some reason, grabs my interest. Are you talking about the final boss? Did you look it up? God damn it. I think I have it, and then I don't. I don't think I got lucky the first time. That recovered her.
Deal. Deal. Courage.
It's not close enough, goddammit.
Lightning. Lightning.
Wind. Yeah.
Vanish.
Fire.
Use it. Oh no, I didn't mean to use that.
Vanish. Wind. Fire.
Oh no. I don't have any more. Nope. Heal me, please. Don't recover her, god damn it.
I feel so bad.
Heal. Heal.
Light.
Heal.
Vanish.
You're getting on my nerves.
Vanish.
Fire. Fire. Fire.
Come on, give me a 9.
Son of a... No, as a scythe, he's spoiling the surprise. I mean, he was in earlier scenes. Shoot. I think I could have done it if, one, Donald didn't use freaking thunder, and two, if I had the chance to use Vexen, my Vexen card. I just need to know when to reload.
Vanish!
Yeah.
Don't worry, goddamn it.
Wind.
Oh, frick.
Fire!
Ooh, there we go. I'm paying too much attention to my cards and not.
Fire! Vanish!
god. Oh god.
Frick. I reloaded my cards and I was looking for zeros. That's why I died. Crap. Again, maybe Vexen could have saved me there, but... Oh yeah. Hawk, you were there when Vexen randomly had extra HP. That's because his Heartless card gives you a little bit extra HP when you die.
Riku!
Yeah. Forgot to tell you about that. Got out of there this time. Except in mine took almost a week. we gotta use that.
You have no heart.
Come on.
Lightning.
Oh, son of a biscuit. I was like, we're so close. We need to defeat her. And I just... When I get that way, when I see how low her HP is, my mind is like, okay, we got this. We can just do it. And then... Nope. Crap, we had her. I played everything almost right.
The tunnel Tunnel vision?
That's actually a pretty good way of explaining it. That one I can withstand.
Lightning.
Wind. Yeah. Fire.
Lightning.
Back off. Yeah.
Vanish.
Freeze.
Vanish.
Deal. Deal. Courage.
Oh no.
All those sevens or nines.
Freeze.
How do you like this?
Heal.
Vanish.
Heal.
Vanish. Vanish.
Fire.
Okay.
I don't know what I was doing.
Freeze. Deal. Deal.
You have no heart.
No. Here we go.
Wind. Fire.
Vanish.
Fire.
No escape!
Come on, shoot that.
My first one took a week also, but the second one I uploaded barely took 12 hours.
Wow. Yeah, it is kind of random then. Son of a...
Riku!
Want some?
Give her the sleepies, oh my gosh.
Lightning!
Wind!
Fire! Fire!
Yeah! Lightning!
God. Screw it, I have to use that.
Son of a... I'm losing it.
Riku!
Oh, come on.
I feel so bad.
Wind.
Ha. Lightning. Yeah. Lightning.
Come on, I was pressing the button. Hasty here.
Vanish.
Keep on forgetting I have these.
Vanish.
Shoot. Oh no, I ran straight into that. God damn it. Oh wait, I could do that. I forgot I could do that.
Fire!
Vanish! Lightning! Lightning!
Freeze!
You're done!
Deal!
Should have used Zen 10 skin skill or whatever.
Deal.
Vanish. Yeah.
Courage. Ah.
I feel so bad.
Wind.
Dirt. You're getting off my nerves.
Fire.
Should use that. Oh no. Wait, I can do this. Once again, cut it close. Okay. I'm actually thinking that I should use Bexen first before anything.
I feel so bad.
Lightning!
Come on. I'm trying to use all these cards. Okay. Composure. Other generic words, right? Okay, now this is where we use. Recon.
Vanish!
Freeze! Yeah!
Vanish! How do you like it?
Freeze!
Light!
Yeah!
You have no heart!
Heal!
No one.
Funnel!
Oh, goddammit.
Fire!
Lightning!
Wind! Heal!
Vanish! You're getting on my nerves!
Crap! Card she used. I'm using this. Oh, come on! One. Okay. Still got a chance. Shoot, no. I have to look for a zero. Oh my god.
You have no heart.
I don't know, it doesn't seem to look that good, but it's something, I guess. They re-uploaded my icons. We'll see how long it takes, but hey, got accepted in 10 minutes or so. Ooh. I like that one. The Hawks Sam Water. That was a close one. And of course I panicked. I was like, this is it. Nope. Always, the ones that I always end up defeating are when I'm the most focused. And I don't focus on the HP.
Vanish! Win!
I messed that up. God damn it.
No other. Oh my god. Yeah! Oh my god! I looked up at the HP and I was like, I'm not giving up this time. Shit, we did it. I took that one glance at the HP. And I was like, yes, we're so close.
No, I refuse to lose. There's such a bunch of losers. I think I'm fainting. No, this isn't the way I won't allow.
Oh, that was good.
You must be Nominee. It's good to meet you. We're friends of Sora's, and my name is...
You're Goofy, and you're Donald.
Yeah, what town did you know that?
Congratulations, Sora. You finally found your friend. I'm so happy for you.
Gee. There sure are a lot of questions. Nominee, I know this probably won't be easy for you, but could you tell us what happened?
Of course. It's my fault after all. I took the people and memories that were inside Sora's heart. And little by little, I replaced them with false memories.
What about Sora's promise?
Made up. It was fake. Sora never really promised me anything. Me being with him on the islands. That was a lie, just like everything else. We never met. I was never Sora's friend.
And you were never anything more. Either.
No. You see, in all of your true memories, I was never really there.
Gee, then that must mean it was your magic that made the rest of us lose our memories too. Is there any way for us to ever get them back?
I can fix everything. If we go to the 13th floor.
Of course.
But
the 13th.
Bet I know who that is. Was he the fella who made you tamper with all of our memories?
If I didn't obey, he said I'd be locked in this castle forever. I've been alone for so long.
So you did what he told you to do because you were lonely?
I'm so sorry.
Don't be. Please don't cry.
Oh. Of course. I know I really don't have the right to.
That's not what I meant.
What?
It's like this. I'm really not happy about you messing with my memories. But, you know, I can't really get mad at you for it either. These memories you gave me. In my head, I know they're lies. But they still feel right. Like the promise I made. I said I would protect you and that I wouldn't make you cry. Not ever. Namine, if you cry now, I'll feel guilty, like I let you down. So don't cry. Please. Until I get my memories back, smile and try to be happy. It's easier on me that way.
Sora.
Oh, brother, that's a bit much.
It's okay. Sora always gets like this every time he's around a girl.
Oh, cut it out. I thought you both lost your memories, too.
Too bad. Good friends don't forget the good stuff.
A beautiful lie, huh?
Come on. There. That's it. That's the Namine I remember. Yeah. I really liked it when you used to smile. Of course, that was really only in my fake memories. But what I'm feeling now definitely isn't fake. It's real.
Thank you.
Well then, let's go.
Oh boy! I can't wait to get my memory back.
Namine? Marluxia is gonna be up there, so maybe you'd better stay down here.
Yeah. Maybe you could look after Riku? We'll come get you when it's over.
Oh my god. Just the dead face on Riku.
Please be careful, Sora.
I'll be okay. I promise.
Oblivion. Number 6. Oh god. Screw this. We're gonna go back and heal. I don't wanna listen to that noise. Still can't believe we did it. That was amazing. Oh, now his eyes are shut. They weren't before. I wish I could help Riku. I'm the one who caused his suffering.
What if we have to face Axel and Marluxia?
You're a nice guy, Sora. Why? It's a secret. Uh-huh?
So, 13 floors, that's a very good, what should I say? I don't know the word for it, but it's a kind of a, gosh dang it, I had it when I went to the movies with my brother. A tie-in with the next game. Let's deal with Marluxia and get our memories back. Promises never fade, even if all our memories do. So, Let's see what Larxene does. Well, wait. I don't want that. Increases running speed? Oh. For 15 cards. That's interesting. Never thought about that in a game like this. Keeps cards used and slates available for reloading. 5 slates. That's something to think about. We'll see once we get up farther, because I have a feeling that I'm not going to get to grind up much more. Okay, what are they gonna say? Oh yeah, they've already said, yeah. Whoa.
Who was it? Who's most important to me? Nothing.
Can't you remember?
No, I only remember Naminé. Come on, do you guys remember anything at all?
Sorry, Sora. It's important, but I just can't remember. I don't want to be, but I'm getting scared.
Then, we should really make a promise.
Huh?
Small promises can be broken.
What you said kind of got my brain, thinking. Whenever you make a promise that's super duper big, maybe it gives you the courage to face the scary stuff.
Courage?
Yeah, let's do it! And when if we get scared, I'll in trouble. Even if we get separated.
Or even if we sort of forget each other.
Whatever happens, we're friends.
All for one and one for all!
Courage the Cowardly Dog in here also. Really? Ooh. Trinity Limit. Heavy damage. Ooh. Yeah, I remember this from a playthrough that I watched like 3 years ago. There is. Yep. No, don't take it in like that. Oh, Castle Oblivion is its own stage. Give me that. It's only a 2. Come on. Here we go. Level 60, here we go. I'm probably gonna have to change up my cards here.
Fire!
Yeah, I don't really want to face these guys without changing up my cards first. Let me escape. Come on. So close. I need to change up my cards. Taking out all the zeros. Besides those. Oathkeeper. I kind of want to throw that in. Right there. Oblivion. I'm going to use that. I have more sevens of these. Actually put them all right there. That's all we can do. Holy crap. I really like that kind of heartless right there.
Yeah, wind. Fire.
Okay.
Fire. Yeah. Freeze.
Oh, really?
Wind. Yeah, fire. Yeah.
They really make you use.
Goofy!
Whoa!
This is tough.
Fire.
Shoot, I don't have. Shoot, am I actually feel like I'm in an actual boss fight right now? Not really, but. Okay, we're definitely boosting our CP later when we level up.
Fire! Freeze!
I need more goofies. Okay, let me escape. God. That's a lot of black ink monsters. Yeah. Jesus. Okay. We've got to use our cards much more wisely this time. Gosh, dang it.
Yeah, wind! Yeah, fire!
Not even a level up off that.
Yeah. Courage! Nah. Final! Goofy!
There we go. Finally. Yes, let's get more CP. Goddamn thing. I did not know that if you put fire with one of the those that it would actually work similar.
This is it.
Blizzard raid. That's nice.
Freeze. Heal.
Oh, come on. Oh, that was stun impact.
Freeze.
No, we still have. Here we go. Here's Trinity Limit. Try it out. Holy. I like that a lot. So, what exactly is Trinity Limit? Has to be lower than, because I also had that one where they use Goofy as a battery ram. Huh. That is. Here we go. Let's do it again. Whoa. That just wipes out everyone? I love the noise of that glass breaking. It almost sounds like ice. Ooh. That's what you call fancy, no kidding. Now this is where I need to start using it against. Gosh dang it, that totally missed.
This is it. Oh, freak.
That was nice. Ooh, this is judgment. Oh my god, I love that. And of course, I'm towards the end of the game and I'm learning all of these things instead. What? See, that's Wild Crush. Oh, are you serious? No way. I hope that did. Oh no, that resets everything. Gonna practice Celeste with you in the background, now just pull them off at the end boss, right? God dang it, I just screwed up royally. So note to self.
Wind. Yeah, fire. 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 Yeah! Freeze! This is it! Funnel!
That was total dud.
Back off! Oh, freeze! Yeah, freeze!
Oh crap.
Courage! Nah! Funnel!
Okay, you frick. I did not think that through.
Wind! Fire! Yeah!
No, it's not an endurance run, that's just what happens. Is that if I don't save my progress, then I basically lose my level ups.
Wind. Yeah, fire! This is it! Yeah, freeze! Back off! Heal! Heal! Power!
There's the level up. Now I'm gonna go and save so I don't lose that. Anything else in your list now that Amnesia is dealt with, apart from God of War? Not really. I kind of really want to keep up with Kingdom Hearts, because there's actually a ton of games that I need to get to with that. Great. All those Moogle points.
Fire!
This is it.
That's awesome. Here we go. Judgment. God, I love that. Bye-bye. Okay, there's still... Whoa. I guess it really does end the entire thing. That it won't be that way with the boss, though. I can guarantee that. Give me the hell first. Wait.
Back off. Fire. Yeah. Freeze. Rah.
Back and save. I'm just taking it easy this time. God of War will probably come back when I feel ready to take on the Queen and when I can do some grinding for Hexsilver and all that.
Yeah.
No, I landed on both of them. Damn it.
This is it.
Fire!
Wind! Fire!
Oh, he says it's over, so he should be technically right, right? Oh, shit, maybe not. Oh, no.
Back off.
Oh, that burned them all up. Finally. Nope. I want to go heal. Might as well save at the same time. I think we'll get to level 60 and then we'll end it and come back with it tomorrow at the same start time. Even though getting to level 60 is still going to be a bit challenging. I could have used that earlier.
Fire!
That was good. Card. Nice. Yeah, I just want to see the last boss. The last boss, I already know I'm gonna have troubles with it. Nope, I'm gonna go save before I go into a new room. I think there's one more Axel fight before Marluxia. And I also want to, because I've been noticing that the Heartless card that I have in here, not worth it. Take it out. See what other Heartless cards we have. 65, holy. Nope. Reload speed to power up attack cards. Yeah. After a critical hit, provided you have 2 or more HP left. How are you supposed to know? Magic attacks increase the swing speed of attack cards. Ooh. We need 55. Decrease value of the enemy's cards when your card is broken. While in motion? Okay, I can get behind that. Okay, new room, finally. And just a 1. We do not want anything stronger, that's for sure. Actually, where's my friend's card? Oh, I don't have a friend's card. Mingling Worlds? What? Like there's thunder going on in the music. Get the Moogle points first.
Yeah.
Love that. Level 59.
Back off.
Catch it. Come on.
Funnel.
I've never done that where I use a card after another that allows me to do that. Okay. HP first. And then we'll do CP. Oh my god.
This is it.
Of course it recovers them. Doesn't look like they're bringing in reinforcements. Okay. Lurk refresh. Got it. Got him. Ooh, there's regular Heartless here. Nice.
Back off. This is it.
There we go. Now I don't have to worry about it. But now Trinity Limit looks good.
Take this.
A 9 and 2 zeros. I love that. Yeah. People weren't kidding about this game's length. I don't remember if I even told you anything about it. I didn't think it would be this long either, but I've also been doing a ton of boss fights. So, you know.
This is it.
Wait, that was not a very long judgment.
Back off.
Oh my god, that's great. And now all's left. So, oh my gosh, 6,000 until next level? My god.
This is it.
This is it.
Oh my. That just knocked out a bunch of them.
Back off.
Okay, that one doesn't even hit.
Yeah.
That was quick. Give me the Moogle points before. Nice! That just knocked them all out! That was the fastest battle I've ever been in. Wait, is there not another door here? Yes, there is. As soon as I say that, I get proven wrong.
This is it.
Okay. That's probably a level right there. So close to it.
Back off.
Oh, there we go. There we go.
Freeze.
Oh my gosh. Yeah, we're going with CP boost. And that will be the end of our stream. I'm gonna get back up here. Shoot, how do I get back up there? There's the platform. Jump on. Oh god. Go back and save. That was level 60, right? Yes, it was. Thank goodness. All right. Level 60 was our goal. Tomorrow, we will continue on in Castle Oblivion. If everything goes all right, I'm hoping we can finish this on Friday. But you know, in me and boss battles, they don't go very well together. But we'll see. You're welcome, Hawk Sam. Thank you for always trying to be here. Now, Let's try to find someone to raid. You know what? We'll raid someone that's usually always helping me. Know how to spell his name, right? Alright. We'll go give Astrobatic a raid. And I'll see you guys tomorrow. Thank you and good night.